It was my biggest fear. You hear women and they're like, I want 12 kids, I'm a nature woman. I was like, I am scared to death. I was scared, and because I was afraid, I did all my research. And I just kept thinking, I was made for this. God made me for this. This is beyond me. I was born for this. My body is gonna do what it's supposed to do. Let it be, relax. And it was the most beautiful experience of my life.